The BBC Philharmonic, Striking Up the Band, music by George Gershwin, conducted by Wayne Marshall. Strike Up the Band was initially one of George Gershwin's failures, a satire by the leading playwright of the day, George S. Kaufman. It was a cynical portrayal of how easily one nation can declare war on another. Plot made all the more ridiculous by the line that Switzerland had declared war on America over a piece of cheese. He survived the tryouts in Philadelphia, as Kaufman quipped at the time, satire is what closes on Saturday night. Wayne Marshall back onto the platform to take another bow, getting the orchestra to rise to their feet. Gershwin may have got Strike Up the Band wrong the first time, but he revised it, and 3 years later a new version opened on Broadway. It was a resounding success, running for almost 200 performances. Well, with that, it's time for us to bid you good night from Manchester. We'll be live from Sheffield tomorrow night, but time now to hand you back to Broadcasting House in London.